It's going crazy online, spiking sales. It's a bubbly bottled sangria. Ooh. It's being compared to the band, remember Four Loko?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
It's called Capriccio. And the warnings from others seem to be drawing people to try it out. Would you try it? Have you seen posts about it? Let us know using the hashtag MorningRushATL. Somebody told me about this.
Yeah.
It's supposed to have about 15 or 16% alcohol in it as a sangria. Very, very powerful in just a small bottle.
Yeah.
13% they're
13%.
Saying.
13%. Yeah, so that's a lot of alcohol.
Very, very strong.
None for me, thanks.
Yeah. I'll take two. You're so funny.
Just being honest. God bless.
And we love your honesty on this Tuesday morning, Fran. All right, let's get you started with your rush block and
I'm
your
driving.
Mother.
I'm driving.
Need a designated
I'm
driver.
Fran likes to drive, but I'm driving.